Psychology and criminology looks at human behavior and different types of psychology, like social, developmental, and neuropsychology. We look at how theories on crime have changed over time, what causes a person to offend, and how crime and conflict can be reduced. This course is accredited by the British Psychological Society. You can tailor your studies to suit your interests and career goals, and there are plenty of career options available to graduates. I've always been interested in crime documentaries, and on the course we look at both policing and crime, and this fascinates me. We have industry professionals come into our lectures and talk about their roles. Recently, a member of the police came to talk about the effects of crime and modern slavery. Working with others during my studies has allowed me to further develop my ideas, and I've gained a lot of transferable skills through team-based learning. The course helps me to apply my learning to real-life issues and look at things from a different perspective. We also receive mentorship from professionals offering guidance on our career goals and aspirations. This helps prepare us for our future careers. I want to help people, and this course has provided me with lots of different skills. It's been amazing, and I didn't expect to learn so much.